Firmly in between systems for the next couple of days. Today will be the cooler afternoon with highs mainly in the 40s. It'll be a mixture of sunshine and clouds. A few extra clouds up north early this morning and a light southerly breeze continuing to feed in drier air. The sunny stretch of weather and the warming trend intact through the end of the week. While we have rain chances later Friday night and into Saturday, could end as a mixture up in the north country sometime Saturday night or early Sunday. Few high clouds drifting in our direction. Otherwise, it will be sunshine today away from the mountains where we'll have some extra clouds this morning. Highs today 42 to 50 from north to south, almost right on the averages for this time of year. And then with partly cloudy skies, we'll drop back into the 30s later on tonight. A lot of sunshine around for our Thursday. Temperatures in the afternoon jumping up into the 50s just about statewide with a breeze helping out of the southwest. That southwesterly breeze continues into Friday, so the air mass doesn't change. We'll again be in the 50s. Would not even be surprised to see a couple of lower 60s in southern areas. But as you will notice, back to our north and west, a line of rain approaching. Some showers are a possibility Friday night. There will be some moisture lifting up the east coast, but I don't necessarily think those two systems will be in sync. You will notice the periods of rain around through early afternoon Saturday could be ending as a mixture Saturday evening in the north country, and a breezy and cooler day and a more reliable day weather-wise for the day on Sunday, but temperatures will start to slide back, lower 40s for highs early next week.